says, thank you, darling. Somebody said to me the other day, a reporter, a very nice reporter, said to me the other day, but Mr. Chuck, you're not a nice person. But Mr. Chuck, you're not a nice person. That's true, but actually, I am a nice person. People that know me like it. So the reporter said to me the other day, but Mr. Chuck, you're not a nice person. You're not a nice person. You're not a nice person. How can you get people? How can you get people to vote for you? To vote for you? To vote for you? To vote for you? And I said, I don't know. And I said, I think that number one. I get a lot of money to charity, all the things. I think I'm actually a very nice person. He was a great negotiator. Oh, not so much. Just sitting at his feet, playing with blocks, listening to him negotiate with subcontractors. And I learned a lot. And I learned a lot. And I learned a lot. But he used to say, Donald, don't go into Manhattan. That's the big leagues. We don't know anything about that. Don't do it. And I said, I gotta go.